I'm so sorry, Ali. I love you so much.
A while here. It's always excellent work. Clients are very happy. I'll be waiting for you today. Same time and place. Precautions as always. See you there, Hazen.
Nice day.
Yeah. Are you followed?
Nope.
You sure?
Yeah.
Anna?
I told you after the last job I'm done.
Do as you're told.
Don't touch me.
Put your weapon down! Anna! Pull your fucking weapon down now! Look at me, Hazen. We have worked together well, you and I, brother. After you deliver this package to me, 2 million cash will be delivered to you. Then you walk away.
Just like that?
Just like that.
You gotta be kidding me. Rakowski? As in the royal family?
You're very bright, Mr. King.
Shut up. I'm not going to be able to get within 10 feet of these kids.
You can, and you will. Because you are the best.
When?
3 p.m. tomorrow. Wait for my call. Take care, brother.
Security detail, just one driver, black Mercedes, 629H504. Use the container, hand over the keys, and we will take care of it from there. When they pay us, we pay you. Don't fuck it up.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
I'm going for caution.
Quiet.
Damn it! Back! Stop! Goddamn early for this shit!
You think that's funny? Making an old man like me run? Sit. Box.
and take the tape off. I don't want any screaming. Understand? What did I say? No screaming. Okay, got some water. You thirsty? There. You got some cookies, chips, all right? Now, I'm gonna take this tape off again. I really don't want to hear any screaming. You understand?
Do you have any idea who our dad is? He will come for us. Him and his friends. Then you'll be in trouble. You're gonna regret this.
I already do.
Why are you doing this to us? If it's money you want, our father will pay you.
I'm sure he will.
Whoa.
Alice, get away from him.
What are you doing?
Giving you a hug. My mom always told me when someone looks at you should give them a hug.
Alice, come here.
Wait. What is that?
Hey, give it back! My mommy gave it to me. It's magical. It protects me.
From what?
Things you wouldn't believe in.
Right. Sit down. Sit.
Don't worry, kids. You won't be here for long.
Thank you. leaving.
What the hell was that thing?
This? A dragon. You've never seen a dragon before?
How can he not? Everyone has seen a dragon.
Maybe he's a northern.
This is kind of fucking joke.
How did he shoot air with that sound?
Is it magic?
Are you fucking kidding me? Is it magic? No, it's a gun.
May I see this magic gun? Where are you from?
America. I work in Bulgaria.
We are in Bulgaria.
I'm losing my fucking mind. I'm losing my mind.
He's crazy.
No, he's not. He just speaks funny.
He's sorcerer. We must take him to Ulrich at once.
Take me to who?
Ulrich. He's our shaman.
Your chairman.
Shaman!
Hey, stop! Emeline, look!
Where did you get this marking? Our father had this marking. No one else has it.
And neither should you.
He was king of this land. 5 years ago, he was killed. And the castle was taken by his brother,
Turbin.
Please, stranger, where did you get it?
Venice, California. My wife picked it out for me.
Wife? Where is your wife?
She's dead.
I'm sorry.
What's your name, stranger?
Hazen.
Hazen. I like it. I'm Emeline, and this is my sister, Arabella.
Come, let's go.
If someone can help you, it will be our shaman.
Let me get this straight. We ain't gonna see the dragon again, right?
We are safe. For now.
I don't do horses.
Why?
I mean, why? Can't ride a horse.
Quite simple.
For you, maybe. How far away is Uruk?
Many miles away. Now go on the horse.
Fucking dragons. Fucking horses.
Very grateful. Born horseman. Okay. Let's go.
God damn it! Fucking horses! I told you! I don't ride! Stupid animal!
Come up here. You will ride with me. Jump! Hazen, where are you going? Just let me help you up. Okay, let's go.
This is hurting my ass.
Sent you, or you have come on your own.
Answer me! Get away. Cowards, all of them. I should track him down.
We don't have time, it's getting late. And he's already halfway back to Turvin.
Who's Turvin?
My father's brother. A ruthless man who has the blood of our people on his hands.
What'd he do?
5 years ago, in the dark night of winter, he stole into our parents' bedchamber and murdered our mother. We heard the scream, Arabella running, and saw him slit her throat like an animal.
For this, he will pay with his life.
Our father fought Turvin bravely, but was killed. By morning, more than half of our people were dead. Uncle Thibaut tried to fight back, but Turvin ransacked the castle and we were forced to flee.
We have brought a stranger.
It's a magical potion.
No, it's a chicken soup. Even a shaman must eat. Hungry? Who are you?
Who am I? Hazen Kane.
You're not from these parts, Hazen Kane. How did you find yourself here?
You tell me.
I'll tell you when you tell me. Come down here. Be careful, it's slippery.
The marking.
What is it with you people in the tattoo?
This marking is given out to those with intuitive gifts. Very few warriors have this ability.
What ability is that?
To see into the lives of those who are intertwined with his own destiny. Now follow me.
Come on.
Come on, follow me, Hazen. Have a seat. That's my chair. Your chair is over there. Give me your hands. Now I want you to close your eyes and tell me exactly what happened before you arrived here.
Man, I haven't got time for this bullshit.
Hazen. I'm trying to help you here, okay? Close your eyes.
I put some kids into a container. One of the girls had a gold medallion. I took it from her, locked the container, and moved to my car, and took the medallion, which had similar symbols as my tattoo. Some kind of portal opened and it sucked me into it. Everything went black, and when I woke up, found myself in the forest. And here I am.
Who are these children?
It was just a job.
Just a job? That's no job for a man carrying the mark.
Maybe you have a job to do here, Hazen. We're all connected some way.
I'm not connected to you people.
You're on a path that you must follow to its end. And that end might come sooner than you think.
You will lead us in battle.
The hell I will.
Hell is also closer than you think, Hazen.
Look, I want to get out of here. You gonna help me or not?
But the marking speaks of your destiny here.
Damn the marking.
We need your help.
It ain't my fight.
Please, Hazen.
You know, he's right. We don't need him. This man cares only for himself. He's vile, selfish, and he speaks like a coward. I pity all children.
They're not my children.
Then they are lucky.
If you want to reach home, you must follow the path of courage. And when the time is right, it will lead you home.
Your time is now, Hazen.
You can stay here or come with us. I really don't care.
My sister is quick to anger, but you must understand, things have not been easy for her. She blames herself for Tervin's assault on our kingdom.
What happened?
Tervin wanted her hand in marriage, but she loathes him. And our father would not force her to marry. Tervin was enraged. Everything fell apart after that. You're foolish to make an enemy of her, Hazen. You must prove to her that you're worthy.
Worthy? Worthy of what?
Foolish man. Come on, get on the horse.
Majesty.
Why have you disturbed me?
I saw the princesses. They were in the forest, accompanied by another rider.
Do you shackle them?
No, Your Majesty. They fight like demons. I barely escaped with my life.
You let the princess best you? It's all right. It's all right. Embrace me, soldier. I will ease your pain. Assemble my army at once. It is time to end this. Princess Arabelle to me. Alive.
Thank you.
give them a hug. Hey,
give it back! Give it back!
Get the kids off.
You should be sleeping.
You don't like me, do you?
No.
I don't blame you. I'm a selfish son of a bitch. But it's like where I come from, every man and woman for himself.
This is not what I believe.
Well, that's how it is where I live.
Then I will not choose to live in your world.
Listen, I understand what I need to do now. I need to defeat Turvin to get the medallion so I can go home and you won't have to worry about Turvin anymore. Can we work together?
Look, you fight only for yourself. And you're not a skilled fighter, even if you think you are.
Try me.
Thank you.
Like you made a friend.
Where are their parents?
They died in the first battle. The day Terwin took over the castle. They've been living with their grandfather. They are orphans of war. Don't worry. We take care of our people. We are all connected.
So I see.
We need some water. Why don't you two go to the river and get some? Sister, make yourself useful. Thank you.
How are we doing? Is that all we have?
Yeah.
We'll need to go to the armory.
You're right. We need every sword to defend ourselves.
Yes, but first we will eat. Join me, Tybalt.
You fought well today.
Wasn't enough. Never is.
What troubles you, Hazen? I see dark shadows on your face.
Thinking about my wife?
Tell me about her.
She was the love of my life. And she's dead because of me. Because of the people I associated with. I owed them money. I came home one afternoon and my house was on fire and I found my wife tied to the bed. Burned alive. And that kind of thing happens to anyone. Life becomes meaningless.
I understand. Since the death of my mother, I felt so alone. The only thing that keeps me going is Samarin. And the thought that one day I will take revenge on the man who destroyed my family.
I will fight with you.
I know you will.
I've done some bad things in my life. Really bad.
You may have made some bad choices, Hazen. But you're not a bad man. I see that now.
Soon there will be none of us left. Most of our fighters are dead.
Terwin is very powerful, but he will not destroy us.
This Hazen can has not made us any safer. Are you certain that he is the one?
He has the mark. We must wait for Hazen to accept his fate.
Your Majesty. We return victorious. The village is in ashes. The ground is bloodied with their bodies. They were no match for your army, Your Majesty.
Where are the girls?
The girls escaped, for the moment. But we have scouts patrolling the forest. They will be found. You can count on that.
I give it all to home. Do not disappoint me.
Your Majesty.
More of Tervin's men are sure to come.
We already lost so many.
We'll defend those who are left.
Look, I know it's damn near impossible. You have 15, 20 soldiers. You need to attack first.
Impossible.
What do you mean it's impossible? It's not impossible.
If you want this,
we can do this. What we need is stealth, surprise.
No, it's not enough to do battle.
You have to attack first.
I will not send my men to be slaughtered.
You'd have them slaughtered here?
He's right. That may be our only chance, and we need to take it.
If that's our decision, Hazen, do you have a plan?
Well, we need to get to Turvin to get rid of him. Get my medallion and I can go home. We need to create some kind of diversion. Like us engaging Turvin's army outside of his castle and me getting into it alone with Turvin.
I will come with you.
Me too.
No.
The castle was our home. You need us.
I will come too.
All right. We go tonight.
If that is so, we must gather our arms.
Okay, take the troops and head them to the armory. Emmeline will stay here with me so we can secure the camp and round up more men. We'll wait for you in the valley.
Very well. Let's go.
Get ready, get ready. We must go. Get our armory.
Grab some weapons. Pick something that fits you and then gather around. Listen up!
This is the sword of my father. The king's own sword. Now it's yours. May it protect and give you courage.
Men, tonight we move against the castle. We will take our last stand. And I will not lie to you. We are outnumbered and this battle is desperate. But we have a simple choice. Either we fight or await our doom! Perhaps with an element of surprise. And with the help of our friend, Hazen Kane, who bears the royal marking, we will prevail. This battle is for our children and our grandchildren. Men, will you do me the honor of fighting for what is ours? Ready? Let's go!
We're gonna die.
Hazen, happy to see you.
We need to take our men and head west of the forest.
Where is west?
I'm guessing towards the castle. So I'm sure I'm you are.
That man you call King took my family from me. You deserve to die.
Thank you. Your knife, child. You think it's that easy to attack you?
Stop fighting!
Turvin, not hiding in your castle. You call yourself a leader. You stand in the shadows of our kingdom, while your minions to die bidding. You have no right to call yourself a leader.
Well done, brother. I've been waiting for this moment so long. It must take a great deal of courage to face me in battle.
Courage. You know nothing about courage. You betrayed our kingdom and family. The day you killed Cardinal.
Betrayal? What do you know about betrayal? I've been through this all my life. I've been betrayed, my love. So don't you talk to me about betrayal. Arabella, look at me. Ride with me.
She will never.
And you? You must be the warrior they all talk about. You've come to kill me?
Yep.
They all come to kill me.
Is that right? Well, I know guys like you. This time it's gonna end differently.
Turvin, there is only one way to end this. With a duel in the name of our true King Cardam. You will fight to the death against the marked warrior. Do you accept the challenge, Turvin? I accept!
Better. Don't worry. I know they will succeed.
This.
As you wish.
You have to go. You must save the children.
Thank you.
Anna, go get the kids out, honey.
Thanks for the shirt.
Something is not right. Look around. Get it open now! Go! Where the fuck you ever been? You had a job to do.
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Let the kids go.
Fuck you!
Your last words.
Are you going to shoot me now?
after all these years we spent together. And now you have a guilty conscience.
I trusted you. You were like a brother to me. And now, you want to shoot me?
Things change, but people like you never do. Girls, this belongs to you. You're right, it is magical. Let's go home.
That's good. I love you. I missed you, and I was so worried about you.
It's okay, Anatoly, it's okay. Lower your gun. This is no way to treat the man that returns my children.
I'll see you inside, girls.
Sir, I understand if you want to press charges.
What's done is done. You're free to go. Thank you.
Appreciate it.